somebody on YouTube can win $1 million, or you can win other great cash prizes, or walk away with nothing. From DL4 Chiss TV, Company in Geology, California, it's time to play The Hidden Envelope.
Welcome to the Hidden Envelope, our first episode, and this is where you can win $1 million, but this is the game show where it can make you filthy rich. And joining me, our first contestant tonight, KMH4021. No! Alright, Kyle, how are you feeling tonight?
I feel great.
That's cool.
So what I said chicken fettuccine, and I'm ready to go!
Yeah, this is our first contestant for tonight, and tell me, what if you do if you won $1 million?
I would get a lot of kiss tickets.
Okay. Now, here's how you do it. We're going to give you 4 envelopes, but before we do that, we're going to answer you 4 questions. And then if you can get all 4 right, 5. We're going to give you 5 questions from my book of answers.
Answers!
Yeah. Alright. And there's different categories. We're going to start with American history.
Bing!
Alright. Who was the first... Oh, you can also play along at home if you too. Alright. Who was the first American-born child of English settlers? Was it Virginia Dare? George Washington? Letter 2009 or no one?
The first one.
Virginia Dare?
Yep.
That's correct! Alright. What was the first elevator called? Was it called this awesome chair? The flying chair? The awesome elevator? Or the floating elevator?
The second one. I don't know what you said.
Is it the flying chair? You got it! Another question. Alright. U.S. presidents. How many times did Harold Sassine run for presidency? Is it 3, 2, 1, or 4?
Wait, who?
Okay, Harold Sassine.
Twice?
No, it's 3.
Yeah.
So was this our 3rd or 4th?
That was our 3rd.
Alright, it's time for our final question. You can still start up to 3. Alright. The Trojan War occurred. Was it the 13th century, the 15th century, the 17th century, or the 20th century?
I know it's not the 20th century.
What the fuck? How did you...
Hey, at least I can bleep.
Yeah, watch your mouth. All right, what's your answer? Hurry before you get buzzed. Hey!
16th century.
16th... No! 13th century.
God! He did it!
Hey! Stop with your language!
Right. Oh, whatever.
Alright, it's time for the envelopes. Alright, there's 11 envelopes and a couple of... hey, stop! Okay. Okay. Hey, stop! Okay, there's one $1 million envelope. One of them says zero, and there's other cash amounts like $100,000, $50,000, $25,000, $5,000, $10,000, $250,000, blah, 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 $100,000, blah, blah, blah. Alright, which numbers would you like to take? From 1 to 11?
7, my lucky number.
Alright, first we're going to give you 7. Number 7, alright. Alright, here we go. He won $50,000. Now, you can give this away, or you can go for $1 million.
Let's throw it away!
Alright. Alright, pick a number. Hurry.
I picked five.
Oh, I didn't hear you. Number five, number five, number five, not number nine. Alright, Kyle. Oh, no. He got nothing! Oh, no, not on our first episode! I am so sorry, Kyle. You don't get anything! Kyle, stop! I'm sorry, but you don't...
I'm so mad now!
I know, I'm sorry. You don't leave... I know! But we get some nice party gifts for you, but you don't get any money at all. We got some party gifts backstage for you. Well, guys, that was it. Huh? Those are just party gifts like they do on other game shows. There's no consolation prize, but you get party gifts. Alright, guys, this is Larry from Cause and Mind. I'm sad episode of our first episode.